Welcome to this historic day for the Lawrence Berkeley Laboratory. We have finished the Advanced Light Source construction project on time and on budget, and we are now starting the operation of this amazing facility.
Berkeley is a place where large science, science which is done with large machines, science which is done driven by modern instrumentation. Berkeley is a place who invented it.
So what we're doing is we're taking accelerator physics and big science into the next generation, which is to use these tools for building very small and very precise new scientific programs.
These partnerships we've started are critical to the future. Partnerships now with our university users, our industrial users, and with other labs. And we need these people to continue because our future depends on you, or the future of this facility depends on you.
I think we're going to see nanostructures, micro machining, and many other new fields opening up that we can only dream of today.
Jay looked up and saw a cloud of dust coming down the way, and that was all the users coming down. And he kind of looked around and he said, "Wow, I think I'd rather work on mesons." Brian, here are the keys.
You've all played part of this, and this is for you. It's for the laboratory. It's for the partnership we had with the users, with the scientific community, with the DOE. And this couldn't have happened without everybody pulling together and working hard for this.